contamination. Earlier you said the contamination of E. coli or fecal matter. So maintain.
Therefore, I hope that with my research, the authorities and also the Ministry of Health can use to educate and to help and guide those food handlers in order to reduce the level of E. coli and coliform in food nasi lemak. So this is the trust level.
Okay, thank you.